person who, you know what really shocked me tonight was the singing was in tune and the rapping was out of time. So I don't know what's happening now. I'm just totally confused.
Did you like it?
It was fun and it was, you know.
Young kids, this is what young kids like.
You'd know.
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
Because I'm working with two.
You've been on, out of all the contestants, you two have been on the biggest and toughest roller coaster out of everybody, and no matter what happens from here on, and you should be really proud of yourself for coming this far.
I don't think it was George and Andrew, it was Andrew and Andrew. But look, guys, you know, perfect song choice. I do think, however, Louis is giving you too much to do. It's like he's turned you into his version of Action Men Dolls. Where, it's true, where you're just
Simon Day
every week giving them this crazy, crazy choreography.
You know why? Because they can do us. They live us. These boys are living us. They never stop rehearsing. Listen, boys, everywhere I go this week, I've young girls shouting, Jedward. These boys are connecting with the young people, and I'm having the best time of my life working with you. However, I need people to vote. I want people to vote at home.
What I would say is that I do actually think, because you did have a quite hard time, including for me at the beginning, you have converted a lot of people, guys. Because,
yeah.
And I think you've done that because you are just relentless. I mean, you are like this unstoppable machine at the moment.